Well, this is obviously a wonderful piece of craftsmanship, and do tell me a little about the feature in the middle. That's really beautiful.
It's nice to stay true to the area and the surroundings, and that was one of the briefs, that the spectacular scenery here of Loch Earn and everything, we wanted to use as much as we could of the local area, as other craftspeople have done here.
Yes, because of course we have this stunning outlook on the sort of tree-covered hillsides.
Yes,
just to sort of link into the wonderful quality wood that you've used here for the table as well. I'm sure this will be a great place for the GA leaders.
This is a nice burr here, and a lot of action in the grain here, as you see, as opposed to the centre, which is more plain. It's sliced into decorative veneers and used on furniture. So if you see burr elm or in some of the pieces down below, that's where they get the exotic pattern of that from.